It's the Cannon and Ball Show, starring Tommy Cannon and Bobby Ball.
Tommy, I'm still living.
No, you should have been here 2 minutes ago.
Why, what happened?
Nothing happened, but it should have done. You know what I mean? What's the wool?
Four-ply.
Yeah, very nice, but I mean, what's it for?
Well, it's my master plan, Tom. Mm-hmm. I've tied this to the dressing room door.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I see, yeah.
And if I get lost, I can find my way back.
Well, any fool can find their way back.
You what?
Any fool can find their way back.
Yes, and you always do, but... but... I'm not a fool, I could get lost.
Well, how can you get lost?
How can I get lost? Yeah. There's a lot of space out there, Tommy.
Well, yeah.
There's corridors, sets, props and everything.
Yeah, true.
Do you know, I ended up on the set of Minder once, right? I got beat up by Terry, come by Arthur, and I can't tell you what happened with her indoors. Wait, I'm not finished, listen to this. Last week, I ended up in a dressing room full of dancers, and they were all naked.
Eh? Well, what's wrong with that?
They were all fellas.
Well, it's a wonder you got out of there alive. But I tell you what, this week you're making sure, eh?
I was sure. Last week, weren't I? I'm not big and blind.
No. Hey, so you're leaving a trail?
Yes, like potty holders do.
Potty holders? What are you talking about? Potholders? And people that go down them long tunnels into the dark caves.
I know, they've got to be potty to do that. You do it in jungle, you know. You do it in jungle.
What? Take potties out in the jungle?
Oh, ha ha! No, no.
What then?
They leave a trail.
Well, of course, I mean, deer do that, don't they? Deer mark their own territory, you know.
What, with a ball of wool?
Deer go out into the jungle, don't they? They leave the scent all over the place.
Like Henry Cooper?
No. The deer goes out in the jungle, leaves its own personal scent. You know, like cats and dogs.
Well, it takes cats and dogs with them in jungle.
No, I've said, Emery.
Listen, I'm getting a bit calm.
You will do, won't you? Look, the deer goes out in the jungle, right? Right. Leaves its scent, its own personal scent.
Yeah.
You know, it does what it has to do. You know what I mean? Leaves its scent.
Oh, you mean?
Hey.
Well, you can forget it, Tommy.
Why?
I'm going to stick with my ball of wool. I'm going to stick with my ball of wool. I can find a way back there.
All right. Okay. Tell me what to do. You start rolling, and I'll announce the first guest.
Yes! You did first!
It, okay.
I'm gonna kill her one day.
Yeah.
I wish I'd never fetched me mother with me.
I'll take you back, okay? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Richard Clayderman.
What are you doing?
Richard, and merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Tommy! I'm not elucidating, am I? He's really here.
Well, of course he's there.
I thought he was just on record.
This is Richard Clayderman.
Tommy, he's not a figment of my imagination, is he?
Figment.
He's not a figment of my pigment, is he?
Whatever.
Well, leave this to me, Tom, because I'll tell you something.
Yeah.
These froggies don't understand a word what we're saying. They don't understand us.
They don't, huh?
No, but me, I speak fluent French.
Do you? Where did you learn that, then?
I've been to a French restaurant.
You've been to a French restaurant?
Yeah. Yeah?
Did you have frog's legs?
Yeah.
Well, hop it.
I'm telling you, Tom, I speak fluent French. I shall speak to him.
Yeah.
He'll understand what I'm saying.
Okay, okay.
Could I speak fluent French?
I'll leave it with you.
Hello, Richard. It is very nice to have you on our show. We are so glad that you could be with us tonight.
Pardon?
I speak the French, eh? I speak it to you. Taking no notice of Timmy, he doesn't understand what are we talking about. He'll not understand.
He cannot speak French like what you do.
Not a word, not a word.
Not a word. Not a word. What's the matter with you? Richard speaks English.
Does he? He didn't even call him a froggy, did he?
Don't let it worry you, Shorthouse.
Forsooth. Oh, what sad faces I see before me. What ails thee, my brave men of Lincoln Green?
Perhaps if thou summoned Alan a Dale to cheer us with a little ditty.
Methinks it's the little ditty that's getting the men down. But nevertheless, a song from him might cheer them. I'll summon him. I'm all right, what are you doing behind that tree?
Well, what do we all do behind a tree? It's not the rinse, is it? You've got to sleep somewhere, have you, lads?
Robin had summoned thee.
Oh, our thee.
Oh, hello, hello.
Shh. Hey, what seems to be the trouble here?
My men are neither married nor gay.
I don't know, Tommy, there's a couple there.
Come on, Alan. Cheer us with one of thy little ditties.
Okay. I haven't got a ditty, but I've got a song.
Great.
You ain't nothing but a hound.
Cease!
Well,
cease what with?
What's up?
Hey, come on. What's all that? I'm not getting with that, am I? Of
course you are, Rock on Robin, baby. This is a big stuff, this in Oldham Forest, boogie woogie.
No. Nay.
What's up, are you doing horse?
No. The fair Marion would like a songeth from the hearteth.
Would she?
Deepeth, meaningfuleth.
Oh, yes, please, dear sweet Alan.
Well, it'll have to be deep.
Soft and sweet.
No. Thoth and sweet. Okay. Lay your head on my pillow. Hang your body up behind the door. Put your legs out on the window. I don't love you anymore.
Hold it. Cease to strive, old rail, whatever it is.
Hast thou not a love song, sweet Alan?
Yes, I have. And when your head gets to a point, get it lanced.
Listen, bold Alan.
What?
We would like thee to play us something proper. Otherwise, I'm going to use you for target practice, right? Now then, we'd like something with a hey, nonny, nonny, or a fa-la-la.
Oh, you can forget it. I'm not doing an air nolly nolly and a fa la la. I'm not a piggy woolly wolf, am I? And I'll tell you something else, shall
what,
I, Robin?
What?
Come in here all big time. Mm. We're fed up, we're living here. Mm. We're going home.
Whoa, wait a minute. What's this then? Is this an uprising?
As a matter of fact, it is an uprising. Mm. We're uprising because of the grass.
Yeah.
It's freezing, we're getting rheumatics. Well, tell me something else, shall I, Robbo?
What, lad?
You said to me, don't you? You said to me, Tommy, Robin, you said...
Robin,
yeah, Tommy Robin, yeah. You said to me... Oh, you said, come and live in the Greenwood. It's absolutely fabulous with all them trees and everything.
Well, it was nice, wasn't it?
It's full of beetles and bugs, isn't it? We're getting bitten to death. And another thing, we're sick of robbing the rich to give to the poor.
Yeah.
And we end up with nothing except venison. All we have is venison. Venison prawn balls. Venison Kentucky fried. Venison this, venison that. We've just had enough, haven't we, boys? Yeah.
What's wrong with the venison, then?
Huh? I'll tell you what's wrong with the venison, Tommy.
Yeah.
Robin. We've had that much venison, I'm growing antlers.
You haven't got any antlers.
Only because it's rutting season. And answer me this.
What?
Because the boys agree with this.
Mm.
How come we end up with nothing... Mm. And you always end up with a bit of nobility.
Well, can I help it if I can pull them better than you lot?
Oh. Well, I'll tell you this, right? Mm. We've had enough. We're going home. Mm. All right, boys?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Hold faster. What's going to happen if the Sheriff of Nottingham catches you? Yeah? He'll hang you all.
We will take up our chances, oh Bravo, oh Fiddly Dee and Fings. Because the boys are with me, are you boys?
Yes.
Are you with me?
Oh, yes. I follow thee.
Mm. You flipping won't. You'll stop me, Robin.
Robin? I'm not Robin Hood, am I? Ha ha! I fooled you. Do you know who I am?
Who?
The Sheriff of Nottingham, aren't I?
Ooh.
That's who I am.
Well, I care not a fig for the Sheriff of Nottingham.
Do you not?
No, and not a fight for the Maid Marian. Because you know who I am?
Who?
Richard the Lionheart! And I'll play what I want!
Rockin' Robin, treat, and here is something that I'd love to break. All right, Bobby. Come on. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm supposed to be picking somebody up. You told me I got dressed up like this.
I mean, my God, it looks like you've been to a bad tailor to me.
I mean, who are you supposed to be?
I mean, what are you? I've got it. You're Lionel Blair.
I'm going to pick it up now.
Come on, will you? I mean, what are you then?
I'm not Lionel Blair.
Well, then, Lionel, who are you then?
I mean, I'm somebody from the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Of course you are. Of course you are. You're Esmeralda.
No. Shut up.
Wait. No. You're Quasimodo.
Correct.
Hey?
I'm just a god picking Freddy Starr with a pimple on his bloody head.
Well, I mean, why are you dressed up as Quasimodo?
For the sketch.
What sketch?
You said we're doing a Quasimodo sketch.
No, but not to my knowledge.
You've definitely said We're doing a sketch that rings a bell.
Of course, you stupid idiot. Of course, it ring a bell. It means we've done something like it before. We're not doing a sketch about bells, are we? I mean, get it off.
I can't take it off. It's pigging real. I've been eating camels all week.
Look, well, we're going to have to do the commercial break.
Can I do it like this? Of
course you can.
What a pet elephant!
It's for you!
And for me! Come on, Esmeralda! I'll be home in 5 minutes!
See you in 2 minutes! Come on, Claus! Thank you, Liz Emman, and welcome back.
Yes, welcome to the front, back and sides. Thank you.
And a big special welcome and hello to our guest star.
Yes, a big special welcome and hello to our guest star.
Who is?
Who is?
Well, tell him.
William Tell.
It isn't William Tell. You don't know, do you?
I don't know, Tom, because I don't bother about guests. I'll leave that with you because, you know, okay. I just come here for a laugh.
Okay, fair enough. Liz Emman, please welcome Max Bagley.
What's the problem, son?
What's the problem, son? You are the problem! You're an imposter!
Look, what? I want to tell you a story.
Hey, Bobby! Could be right, he's got the hands for it. You know,
Tommy, I don't care if he's got the feet for it. It is not Max Bygraves, am I not?
Okay, all right, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll find out then. We'll ask the computer.
I mean,
we'll ask the computer. Is it Max? Tom, I don't care what the shut your shut it. I'm not bothered about Max. It's not Max Bygraves.
Well, it sounds like it to me, Bob. It's his song and everything.
I'll prove I'm Max Bygraves. Yeah. I only do it for big money.
Hey! Yes! That must be Max, I'm telling you. Must be Max. It's his song and everything.
Tommy, I don't care if he's covered in tulips from Amsterdam, and he's got a pink toothbrush stuck up his.
I'm it's telling you, it's a family show. Do you mind?
Do you mind? It's a family show. I'm telling you, come here. I'm telling you, it is not Max Bygraves.
All right then. Maybe it's Paul Newman.
Tommy, that'll do for me.
Could be Jimmy Young.
No, you can't see the join.
No. No
join. I know it is, mate. I know it is.
Oh.
It's Jimmy Newman.
No, sorry. I'll give you one more try.
One more try? Who is it?
Paul Young?
Paul Young!
And I believe it!
We'll be right back. down.
Today, sir.
Yes, it will be here soon. It always is, and here it comes now.
I want to rock on golfing, Tommy.
All right.
Oh, what a great day I've had today.
You have?
Look at this, what I've got.
Yeah. Oh, what's that?
It's a tuna fish.
He's not said a word to you.
No, he's not said a word, but look at his face.
Huh?
He's sneering at me. He's sneering.
Oh, yeah. Roger's a gentleman.
I'm not so sure about the other way he's poured the gin and lemons.
Now, what's it going to be, sir, when it grows up?
Shit! Hey!
Look, just calm down, all right? I'll get him in.
You get him in? You never get him in, you always catch me.
Well, I just said I'll get him in, okay? £2, Roger, please.
Sammy Ballastina steal an auto, fuck off! Guess I might pick his nerves in.
£2. Thank you, Roger. Pay the man.
You said you'll get him in.
I've got him, haven't I? Pay him.
Do you know, he gets me every time. And stop staring at me. You're always...
Wah-wah!
One day, I'm going to have you one day.
Promises.
How are you, Tom?
All right, but what's your problem, Bobby? What is it?
My problem, Tom, I'll tell you my problem, is women.
Yeah?
I'm having problems with them, Tom. I just can't seem to reel them into my net.
Well, what happened?
What happened?
Yeah.
I had this bird last night. She was like that.
Like what?
Like that.
That's better. You fishermen always exaggerate.
Anyway, I have this bird, Tom, right? Hey, I stopped at a flat all night.
Nothing wrong with that.
She didn't get home till 8 o'clock in the morning. I just can't seem to do anything with women.
Sounds to me like you're not doing it at all. I mean, why don't you try the golf approach?
What, hit them over the head with the golf club like
this? No. Don't rush in. Do you know what I mean? Take it nice and easy.
Sing to them.
Well,
nice and easy. No, that's not me, Tom. I love it, but it's not me.
I'm just trying to tell you, Bobby, that life's one great big game of golf.
Is it?
Yes, it is indeed.
Are you being Phyllis? Are you being Phil? Are you being wise again?
Yeah.
Do you know, there's times, Tom, I'm maybe being a bit morbid here, but there's times I see you on top of a mountain in just a loincloth. It's not a pretty sight. All these people climbing up to ask your advice, and they get there hungry and thirsty, and I'll bet you don't buy them a drink either, do you?
You know, as you walk down the fairway of life, there are many traps ahead. Trapped in the financial bunkers of poverty. Right? Which help you. Your ingenuity. And helps you to endure your suffering. And then we're worried with all the rough around us. This tests your strength and your endurance, Bobby. And then, of course, Bobby, we have our loved ones, don't we? Eh? And that's like a little delicate chip shot. You get that right about once out of every 10 times, don't you? But I mean, through it all, that gives you spirit, ambition, and fulfillment in life.
I'm filling up, How can I follow that, Tommy?
You can't.
What a deep statement that is.
I know.
And you know, I wish that deep down, I understood what the hell it meant.
What I'm trying to say, Bobby, is if you take life like a game of golf, everything will be okay.
Tommy, I can't play golf. I can't even pitch.
Well, must have taught you a little bit of something, that, mustn't it? Hey, must have taught you patience. You sit there for hours with nothing happening.
They talk about fishing or birds.
You're talking about fishing, aren't you? Must have taught you patience.
Oh, I've got patience. Mm. I'm a very patient man, Tommy.
Yeah.
I'm really patient.
Yeah.
I'm that patient, it's getting on my piggy nerves. I'm that patient, I take a Valium me to get excited.
Well, I'll tell you, you can't win them all.
Tommy, I don't want to win them all, but at least I want to get a draw. I'm going to take my dog for a walk.
No, you've got a dog.
Yes.
Whip it?
No, I bought it. I mean, that's all right with lady dogs, and that's not a golfer.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, you've got to learn to face life with a smile.
Well, you're right, Tom. I've got to face up to life and be a man. And say what's right and what's wrong, because somewhere for me, Tom, there's a silver lining.
Oh, God, you're not going to start singing, are you?
But I'm going to play golf in my fishing gear. Yeah. I think that'll help to reel them in.
Well, I tell you what, Robbie. Cast your line to the left, my boy. Do you want to try the golf approach or the fishing line?
No, I think we should try the football approach, Tom.
Yeah.
Little pass here, little pass there, we might score.
Hey, I like that. I'll tell you what, that'll do for me. You can be the striker.
That'll do for me. Come on, Tom.
Bobby, it's now time for our song together.
Tommy, I'd love to do it.
Yeah.
I really would.
Yeah.
Love to do it.
Yeah.
But I can't.
Don't tell me.
No, I won't tell you, Tom. I won't tell you. I'll let you guess.
Yeah, I might have known. You forgot the words.
No, I haven't forgot the words.
No.
I never knew them in the first place because I haven't had time to learn them.
Well, look, doesn't matter, does it? I'll tell you what, tonight, let's do a little bit of jazz singing.
Oh, you mean like... Now.
Yeah, see what I mean? Now, you don't need words, you know what I mean? It's just...
Now, Shut up, I'm not arguing here, but I think it was better doing jazz singing, going...
Yeah, no, but I mean, you know, you do need...
No, I honestly think it's better.
Well, how are you gonna, you know, how are you gonna hit him when you're just gonna go shukata, shukata?
Same as you're gonna hit him going.
Okay, all right then, all right, look. You've got your shukata, shukata, haven't you?
I've got the shukata.
And it's easy, isn't it? Nice and easy, shukata.
Nice and easy, shukata, shukata, shukata,
shukata. Right, but then again, you've got to hit them hard, haven't you? You've got to drive it into, haven't you? You've got to go... You can't do that with shukata, shukata.
Not necessarily, Tom.
Why?
Not necessarily, you could be wrong.
Why?
Because you could go... Then you go...
What's all that? Shibbity dap bop.
It's not it. Shibbity bop bop.
Shukata, shukata.
Fiddly bop, jiddly bop.
No, but I mean, you've got it. Give it up, dip, 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 dip,
Shibada, shibada. Shibada, 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 shibada
Da-do-da-do-da-do-da. We're glad they came along. We dedicate this song to all the girls we've loved before. To all the girls I once caressed, and may I say I've held the best. For helping me to grow, I owe a lot, I know, to all the girls I've loved before. The winds of change are always blowing, and every time I try to stay, the winds of change continue blowing, and they just carry me away. To all the girls who share my life, and now or someone else's wife, I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before. To all the girls who care for me, who fill my nights with ecstasy, they live within my heart. Of all the girls we've loved before, to all the girls we've loved before.
Okay, Bobby, tell me what to do. Saturday night, give it a boop, 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 get a bit of dip, 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 dip